Hello guys, welcome to the multiple choice question series on the YouTube channel Langlet Guide. I am Saurav Rokhle and today I am going to present some MCQs on the topic The Verger by William Somerset Maugham on behalf of Professor Sunil Devkar and Professor Balasaheb Rokhle from the exam perspective. But before we start, subscribe our channel if you haven't already and be sure to give a like if you feel the content useful. So without further ado, let's get started. Question number 1. Who is the author of the story The Verger? The options are A. O. Henry, B. Anton Chekhov, C. William Somerset Maugham or D. Rabindranath Tagore. The correct option is C. William Somerset Maugham. Question number 2. What is the lifespan of William Somerset Maugham? The options are A. 1874 to 1965, B. 1870 to 1960, C. 1875 to 1955 or D. 1872 to 1940. The correct option is A. 1874 to 1965. Question number 3. William Somerset Maugham was a prominent figure in English literature of the 20th century. The options are A. Second half of the 20th, B. First half of the 20th, C. Second half of the 18th or D. First half of the 18th. The correct option is B. First half of the 20th. Question number 4. William Somerset Maugham was born in Dash and educated at Cambridge and Heidelberg. The options are A. Paris, B. London, C. Buma or D. Washington. The correct option is A. Paris. Question number 5. William Somerset Maugham worked with the Dash and the British Secret Intelligence Service. The options are A. Rotary Club, B. Lions Club, C. Red Cross or D. Blood Bank. The correct option is C. Red Cross. Question number 6. William Somerset Maugham gave up his idea of becoming a Dash after the success of his first novel. The options are A. Teacher, B. Soldier, C. Engineer or D. Doctor. The correct option is D. Doctor. Question number 7. Liza of Lambeth is the first novel of William Somerset Maugham which was published in Dash. The options are A. 1897, B. 1890, C. 1892 or D. 1893. The correct option is A. 1897. Question number 8. What kind of novel of human bondage written by William Somerset Maugham is? The options are A. Political, B. Historical, C. Semi-autobiographical or D. Autobiographical. The correct option is C. Semi-autobiographical. Question number 9. The Moon and Sixpence, the novel written by William Somerset Maugham, describes fictionalized life of a Dash. The options are A. Doctor, B. Painter, C. Surgeon or D. Carpenter. The correct option is B. Painter. Question number 10. Cakes and Al and Razor's Edge are the novels of William Somerset Maugham. They depict the story of a young man's search for Dash. The options are A. Demon, B. Courier, C. Parents or D. God and Belief. The correct option is D. God and Belief. Question number 11. In most of his stories, Maugham appears as a cynic, laughing at the Dash of his fellow men. The options are A. Follies or Foolishness, B. Bravery, C. Timidity or D. Pessimistic Approach. The correct option is A. Follies or Foolishness. Question number 12. The Verger, a story taken from Maugham's collection of stories called Dash. The options are A. Importance of Education, B. Cosmopolitan, C. Pope and the Verger or D. Religion and Education. The correct option is B. Cosmopolitan. Question number 13. The Verger was published in Dash. The options are A. 1942, B. 1940, C. 1943 or D. 1949. The correct option is C. 1943. Question number 14. The Verger comments on importance of Dash education. The options are A. Formal, B. School, C. Religious or D. Informal. The correct option is D. Informal. Question number 15. What kind of skills does the Verger display in the story? The options are A. Stress management, B. Problem solving attitude, C. Time management or D. Teamwork. The correct option is B. Problem solving attitude. Question number 16. The verger turns calamity into an opportunity for Didesh. The options are A. Progress, B. Development, C. Growth, or D. Growth and Development. The correct option is D. Growth and Development. Question number 17. What is the name of the verger, or who is the protagonist or hero of the verger? The options are A. Edward Albert Foreman, B. Edward Verger Foreman, C. Albert Edward Footman, or D. Albert Edward Foreman. The correct option is D. Albert Edward Foreman. Question number 18. Albert Edward Foreman, an illiterate verger, works in the Die Dash at Neville Square. The options are A. St. Edward's Church, B. St. George Church, C. St. Peter's Church, or D. St. Stephen's Church. The correct option is C. St. Peter's Church. Question number 19. How long has the verger been working at his job? The options are A. 12 years, B. 10 years, C. 16 years, or D. 60 years. The correct option is C. 16 years. Question number 20. What is the verger's or foreman's attitude to the new vicar? The options are A. Rule and control as he wished, B. Suspend the men in the church, C. Paint the church, or D. Change time of the prayer. The correct option is A. Rule and control as he wished. Question number 21. Albert Edward Foreman becomes the victim of the new Dash vicar and has to resign the job. The options are A. Kind, B. Proud and arbitrary, C. Generous, or D. Clever. The correct option is B. Proud and arbitrary. Question number 22. Instead of blaming the fortune, Albert Edward Foreman sets up in business as a Die Dash and news agent and proves himself a successful wealthy business. The options are A. Editor, B. Fruit merchant, C. Vendor, or D. Tobacconist. The correct option is D. Tobacconist. Question 23. The story The Verger opens at a Die Dash with the end of christening, that is baptism or naming ceremony in the church. The options are A. Afternoon, B. Morning, C. Dawn, or D. Dusk. The correct option is A. Afternoon. Question number 24. Albert Edward Foreman differentiates Dash Dash and learning from observation. The options are A. Knowledge from wisdom, B. Knowledge from education, C. Knowledge from power, or D. Knowledge from job. The correct option is A. Knowledge from wisdom. Question number 25. What is the precious wealth to Albert Foreman? The options are A. Gold, B. Prayer, C. Church, or D. Official gown. The correct option is D. Official gown. Question number 26. Albert Foreman neatly wraps used gowns in Die Dash and puts in his wardrobe in his bedroom. The options are A. Brown paper, B. Silk cloth, C. Silk bag, or D. Suitcase. The correct option is A. Brown paper. Question 27. The verger starts his service when he was Dash Dash years old. The options are A. 13, B. 12, C. 20, or D. 15. The correct option is B. 12. Question 28. The verger is thin, Dash Dash, spare, grave, and dignified. The options are A. Stout, B. Tiny, C. Small, or D. Tall. The correct option is D. Tall. Question 29. The verger is proud of his job and does it Die Dash. The options are A. Kindly, B. Hurriedly, C. Carelessly, or D. Honestly and sincerely. The correct option is D. Honestly and sincerely. Question 30. The verger is depicted as a generous, obedient, dutiful, loyal, polite, devoted, Dash Dash, honest, affable, that is friendly, and hard worker. The options are A. Impolite, B. Cruel, C. Dedicated, or D. Disrespectful. The correct option is C. Dedicated. Question 31. The new vicar from the East End is a red-faced, Die Dash, strange and disciplined man in the early 40s. The options are A. Energetic, B. Dull, C. Brave, or D. Coward. The correct option is A. Energetic. Question 32. The new vicar surprises to know that Albert Edward is dash dash. The options are A. Best cook, B. Scholar, C. Literate person, or D. An illiterate person. The correct option is D. An illiterate person. Question 33. The new vicar gives an ultimatum to Albert and asks either learn to read and write within dash dash or leave the job. The options are A. 2 months, B. 3 months, C. 6 months, or D. 9 months. The correct option is B. 3 months. Question 34. The new vicar tells the Albert that he has no complaint or doubt against his dash dash, but he does not want to take any risk or mishap due to his ignorance. The options are A. Bravery, B. Power, C. Character and capacity, or D. Skills. The correct option is C. Character and capacity. Question 35. While taking a wrong turn, Albert looks for a shop to buy a packet of dash dash cigarette. The options are A. Gold Flakes, B. Benson and Hedges, C. Davidoff, or D. Dunhill. The correct option is A. Gold Flakes. Question 36. Who writes for Albert Edward? The options are A. His daughter, B. His son, C. His sister, or D. His wife. The correct option is D. His wife. Question 37. Albert Edward Foreman is a man of tact, firmness, and dash dash, and his character is unimpeccable. The options are A. Harsh, B. Cruel, C. Self-assurance, or D. Self-respected. The correct option is C. Self-assurance. Question number 38. The verger cannot continue his duty or resigned because he dash dash. The options are A. Gets a new job, B. Starts new business, C. He has no interest, or D. Cannot read and write. The correct option is D. Cannot read and write. Question 39. Every dash dash, the Albert Edward visits his 10 shops, collects the amount and deposits in the bank. The options are A. Monday, B. Saturday, C. Sunday, or D. Wednesday. The correct option is A. Monday. Question 40. According to Albert Foreman's wife, his new business is a dash dash. The options are A. Dreadful come down, B. Prestigious, C. Booming, or D. Flourishing. The correct option is A. Dreadful come down. Question 41. Dash dash type of narrative technique is used in the story The Verger. The options are A. First person, B. Third person, C. Second person, or D. Omniscient. The correct option is B. Third person. Question 42. The vicar, the verger, and the two church wardens meet in the dash dash. The options are A. Sanctuary, B. Chapel, C. Church, or D. Vestry. The correct option is D. Vestry. Question 43. What do you mean by verger? The options are A. Father, B. Clergy, C. Church official, or D. Pope. The correct option is C. Church official. Question 44. Which quotation from the Bible is used in the story The Verger? The options are A. Hate the sin, not the sinner, B. Render unto Caesar what was Caesar's, C. Love thy enemy, or D. He gives power to the weak and strength to the powerless. The correct option is B. Render unto Caesar what was Caesar's. Question 45. The vicar learns to write his name dash dash. The options are A. At the age of 19, B. When he left church and starts business, C. At the age of 16, or D. When he left the church and joined classes. The correct option is B. When he left church and starts business. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching the video.